this is Michelle Knight. This is the astrological update for Aries for the week starting the 25th of February. Blimey, there is a lot going on this week. Firstly, there is a full moon in Virgo. And this full moon is making you feel quite self-contained, actually, which is a good job. If you can find a bit of space for yourself on the 25th, you may have a dream. You may have a revelation if you take the time out, which will lead you to where you are meant to go and open you up to the next phase of your life with the practical skills you need to get on and do it. It's that deep. But that is just the tip of the deep iceberg this week. We also have Venus entering a very romantic and possibly naughty place for you, where you feel like over the top romantic and possibly attracted to someone that you shouldn't be attracted to. And there's a part of you that is looking for a soul connection to someone. My best advice for that is to have a soul connection with yourself, commit to who you are, trust your instincts, but be true to yourself morally and in every other way. We then have a six planet stellium. Yeah, baby. And it's all in the dreamy, romantic, soul revolution part of your chart. But if you avoid this soul revolution, you will be drawn to debauchery, lack of boundaries and escapism, which, you know, I can see the draw to sometimes. However, it really is worth you in this incredibly powerful mystical year tuning in to where your soul should be going, who you are, giving birth to the next phase of yourself. It's deep, it's mystical, it's far out. But you know what? Secretly, you like a bit of that sometimes. And we also have Chiron, the wounded healer, involved in that stellium, which means it's time to not only heal your past in this life, but to heal wounds from your previous lives. And if this sounds a bit airy-fairy, that's the vibe of the week. We then have Venus conjunct Neptune, making you, if it's possible, even more dreamy. But it can help you come up with a radical solution to your love life, that or a temptation. We end the week with Moon conjunct Saturn, Lord of Responsibilities. And you're looking back to the past and how responsible you were in connection to your career. And also, anything in your past that made you feel primal, obsessional, or out of control. And you're understanding why those emotions occurred. Take care, and I'll speak to you soon.